You've gotten feedback based on your responses, and we hope you take it seriously. There are two options for what happened. In option one, one or more of those feedback messages said that now isn't the right time for you to begin this nano degree. Maybe you don't have some background knowledge, but you can get it.
And once you get it, you will be ready. And remember, even once you are ready to start the program, there still will be challenges along the way.
Exactly. And option two is that you are ready. And if you decide to make this commitment, there's a good chance that in a matter of months, your career will be drastically different. But even if you're ready, and you do make the commitment, this will still be challenging.
It's perfectly possible that over the next several months, you'll have times where things feel challenging, where you feel frustrated, you feel overwhelmed, or maybe you even feel like you don't belong in this program.
I wouldn't even say perfectly possible. I would say very probable. And those things are gonna happen when your code won't run and you don't know why, or you feel lost in intimidating jargon that you don't understand, or when you're trying to install software and it won't run, or someone in the forum is way ahead of you.
When these things happen, understand that they happen to everybody.
Right, and some of that struggle is unavoidable and actually productive. It's just what learning feels like.
Mm-hmm. And in those moments when you're struggling, it's important to remember too that you have a whole community of your fellow students out there to help you, as well as your team of Udacity coaches here.
And Google.
Yes, Google, amazing resource. Definitely figure out how to answer your own questions.
But not all of the struggle will be the productive kind. Sometimes it will be because we made a mistake. Mm-hmm. And we're constantly learning and improving too. So maybe our instructions weren't clear, or maybe we assumed something we shouldn't have.
Mm-hmm. When you're struggling, be sure to let us know. So like Andy said, we can learn from your feedback because that's how we learn how to improve.
Right. The bottom line is there will be times when this is hard. But if you persevere, you will succeed.
Whatever you choose to learn next, and however you choose to learn it, remember that for every obstacle you encounter, you'll be able to do amazing new things as a result of it.